Hey guys, it's me, FNAFFan1987. So today we are looking at a lot of toys. So first off, we got the Bendy Heavenly Toys from Heavenly Toys. I did get Boris the Wolf and Alice Angel, but we got them right now. We got It Mystery Mini, and we got this Briar Label Bacon Soup. Now, I've already opened this, but I didn't know who was inside. But, yeah, we got Alice Angel, but not just any Alice Angel. The deformed monstrosity of Alice Angel. I can't believe I have to do a video with my face. And to next, we got the Strict Mask. So yeah, I don't have to show my face in my videos anymore. I can still see in this. Even though the eyes are like, I always are like slant. Tell me how many of you in the comments, tell me how many of you have the drift skin. I know, I'm gonna get either a human or a Pennywise. Oh, I got a boring human. I got the nerdy kid I got. I think this guy's Richie. Yeah, that's Richie. Now I can go along with my Henry Bowers in my stand. Funko Pops. Not Funko Pops. You guys know what I mean. Yeah, I don't like tags, so I'm gonna rip it off. Now, on to the Friday the 13th action figures. I got two of them. And yes, I did also take a look at Friday Part 3 Jason. And I took a look at Part 2 Jason, but I don't have him here right now. So first one, we're going to take a look at Part 5, A New Beginning. This comes from NECA. I don't focus too much on packaging. We do see Tommy Jarvis wielding Jason's machete. So, right now we're taking Friday Part 5 Jason, not Roy, Dream Sequence Jason. Jason came out there. Came out like just that, and like not like the Ultimate Part 4. This Jason came with an ice pick, the battle damaged hand. Or you can easily take this machete and put it in there. Like so. the first time I ever seen a Jason Voorhees grade. Here's the Jason Voorhees grave. Now let's take a look at the battle axe that comes with this. It's drenched, and I mean drenched in blood. But just the handle. Not the handle, like the head. The head is drenched in blood. It's probably from killing the two guys in the beginning of the film. Oh, these masks don't come off. Because that would make sense, because you don't actually see his face in the movie. Like, you don't see Dream sequence Jason's face. You can see right here we have the axe slash and the machete slash. Same with the other heads. And here's the figure itself. Yeah. It's cool. Okay, let's move all this stuff over. Now we're looking at the Part 6 Ultimate Jason Lives figure. Now this one I've been dying to review on this channel. Oh, and right from the get-go the box rips. But no matter, we're gonna turn to this thing anyway. Yeah, I'm not very fond of boxes. Okay, so we got the background, which is, yes, another grave. Okay. And I already took a look at the Ultimate Ride of Chucky, Tiffany, and Chucky. And yes, I'm late on this review. I just got home. Okay, so we got the hockey mask. We got the machete. So, Okay, so we got the figure right here, but before we look at all the details, let's look at the accessories. So we got Jason's hockey mask, of course. You got Jason's machete, the little hunting knife, an interchangeable hand, and Jason's tombstone. RIP Jason Voorhees. And we have these two parts of a sphere, or what used to be a fence post that Tommy Jarvis ripped off and repeatedly jabbed Jason with it till he got stuck in that. It was the best opening scene in all the years I watched Friday the 13th. Goes here, and then this boy goes right here. So sphere. Now let's take a look at Jason himself. So, like you expect, this is part 6. Jason lives. Jason. So yes, we got blood on the pants, the slacks, we got the machete holster, the throwing knife holster, we got the knife holster, we got Jason's ugly face, I just wanted to include that part, we have his green shirt of course, and we have his yellow gardening gloves. So yes, of course, you can put the machete. Yeah, we can slide the machete in the pouch. Now, same thing for the hunting knife. Let's put Jason's mask on him because he can't have Jason without his hockey mask. Just as you expect. Here we have Jason Voorhees. So here we have Jason from part 6. If I can get him to stay. So here we have Jason lined up with all his accessories. Both Jasons, to be exact. Well, yes, I got Jason holding the sphere. And here we have part three Jason that I already took a look at. But sadly, I did it off camera. So yeah, we have part three Jason, dream sequence Jason, now part six zombie Jason. So guys, that was it for the video. Please subscribe.